my heart, set up my feet, and surprise them with a victory cry.